this now. Hardy and Nitro, and that thumb to the eye by Johnny Nitro. Jeff Hardy's head bouncing off the top of that ladder. There you see the Intercontinental title. That's the prize. What the hell? Oh, my God! Nitro!
He delivered a drop kick from the top. Second to the top. Still, I've never seen anything like that.
Morrison's got some bad intentions on his mind. You could tell. What the? Oh!
Are you kidding me?
I have never seen anybody do that.
This illustrates the importance of the United States Championship, the risks that John Morrison will go to.
And it looks like, Matt, he's going to climb to the top of that symbolic
Hell in a
Cell.
This is way too dangerous.
High risk, high reward.
What is Morrison going to do here from the top rope? Miz and Bryan just coming to John Morrison. Yes! From the top. And John Morrison up over the
Wow!
Welcome to Monday Night!
Man, oh man!
Nitro using Jeff Hardy as his step!
Nitro indeed using Hardy literally as a stepping stone to win the Intercontinental title. And Nitro in a very precarious position on top of the cage.
Yeah, he's up there, but if he could kick Jeff Hardy backwards. No, he's got the mouth!
And up to the top rope. What on earth does he have planned here?
There's no telling.
Morrison!
Oh, the human highlight reel, John Morrison!
And here goes one. And John Morrison hanging onto the apron. Still in this matchup.
Yeah, Morrison arguably the most athletic.
Wait, notice he touched the floor. Wow, dude! He's spidey!
Yeah, but what's he gonna do now? Morrison's feet still had not touched the floor. This is parkour style.
Okay, so now what? Now what, bro?
John Morrison still in the match.
Unbelievable.
What?
It's like a video game.
Once again, another great opportunity for John Morrison.
All Morrison had to do is drop.
Oh, wow!
That was a sacrifice right there.
John Morrison, very innovative. He's a natural-born risk-taker.
Well, John Morrison is a phenomenal athlete, JR. I don't know what the hell Morrison has got in mind.
Here it
comes! A moonsault with a ladder, and Morrison may have just eliminated
about four contestants here,
including himself.
Right.
He's on the top of the dome!
No freaking way!
What are you doing?
Like I said, this is a young
man's
game.
What are you doing? John Morrison is near the center of the dome!